Kajol, who will be next seen romantically paired opposite each other in Rohit Shetty's Dilwale, recently shot for a romantic number in Iceland, choreographed by Farah Khan. A glance at the clip is enough to make fans of Shahrukh Kajol pairing go nuts with excitement. In the video clip, Khan and Kajol are seen running towards each other, and we must say that seeing this reminded us of their romantic pairing in films like Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. Khan is seen wearing a leather jacket while Kajol is seen in a flowing black dress in the clip of the song, which was shot on the lava beach in Iceland and is supposedly one of the highlights of the film. Sources claim that shooting for the song was quite a tough task as the weather was extremely cold, but the unit sportingly went ahead with it.